How to reset Bluetooth headphones. Bluetooth has advanced significantly recently, however, it's possible to encounter different issues that can stop it from functioning properly. For example, automatic system updates on your phone, tablet, or computer can scramble pairing connections. This will be most noticeable with Bluetooth headphone connections, which need to be stable for smooth audio. You may notice sudden distortion, dropouts, or an inability to reconnect your devices. Luckily, resetting your headphones to factory settings is a great first step to resolving these issues. In this video, we will demonstrate how to reset your Bluetooth headphones using the SoundWhiz Turbo. First, ensure that power is coming to your power station where you usually charge your wireless headphones. Next, plug the headphones to the charger using the micro USB cable. After doing this, you should be able to see a red indicator light on the right earpiece. Now, do a long continuous press on the power button for 10 seconds. This should give you a quick flash of blue light to indicate that the headphones have been reset. If you fail to notice this light, just continue pressing until you reach the 10-second mark. You can now release the power button and unplug the headphones from the charger. To get a fresh connection, first you'll need to clear the original pairing profile from your device. On the Bluetooth settings of your device, phone, go to the list of paired Bluetooth devices and scroll down to find the SoundWhiz name. Depending if your smartphone is Android or iPhone, there's a slightly different way to delete the profile. Slide the bar or touch it with your finger to select the option to forget or remove the device permanently. Then, turn the Bluetooth off on your phone or device and back on again. Ensure it is on before continuing to the next step. Now you're ready to pair your Bluetooth headphones again. Do a long press on the power button until you see the indicator light flashing blue and red. This indicates that it's in pairing mode. You will hear the voice prompt on the SoundWhiz Turbo 2 that says pairing. A handy feature of the SoundWhiz product is when you place the left side earpiece in one ear. While doing this, you'll hear the prompt when the connection is made say connected. You will then be sure pairing is successful. If you are still unable to pair your Bluetooth headphones to your device, try pairing it to a second device. If it pairs successfully, then the problem may be with the first device and not from your headphones. In order to enjoy seamless connectivity, you can purchase the SoundWhiz Turbo on Amazon using the links under this video or by going to soundwhiz.com.